Let's get your tail feathers in the picture. Look at your beautiful tail feathers. Aren't you lovely? Aren't you lovely just sitting there? You know you're on YouTube, don't you? That's why you're sitting like that. I'm so lucky, aren't I, to be surrounded by such beauty. You can see the cat walking past. Well, that's an Eastern Rosella, isn't it? I get my internet back tomorrow, hopefully. It'll be nice to put up some things after all these days not uploading anything. He's watching the cats below. There's two cats below. They're very smart. Look how his feathers go dull when the sun goes behind a cloud. Hello, perfect bird. What a beautiful rainbow bird he is. The sun's coming out. What a beautiful rainbow bird you are. You are all the colours of the rainbow. Roy G. B. of R-O-Y-G-B-I-V. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. Well, you do have a little bit of orange on you. A tiny bit. And you've got all the other colours of the rainbow. Richard of York gained battle in vain. How do you remember the colours of the rainbow? I think that's a grey cuckoo shrike, that sound. I used to think it was a masked wood swallow, but I think it's a grey cuckoo shrike. There's a lovely portrait of a parrot, anyway. Parrot. he's sitting there because he wants to be filmed. He wants the whole world to know that the environment needs people to love it and to plant trees. He knows that. That's why he's sitting there, for the YouTube community to take notice. We've got to plant more trees. That's as close as we can get. Isn't he lovely? We don't want to put you in a cage and make you a caged ornament, do we? We don't. The bird breeder in me wants to take you and make ones that are pure red, for example, just for fun. And all different shades, just the bird breeder in me wants to play with your genes. But I don't know if that's right. You want to be free and happy, don't you? You do. There. I can't see what I'm doing because the sun's so bright. As usual, feel free to remix this video, add some nice music for yourself or something. Let's get a better picture of you. I could film these birds every day of the year. I could. Well, get out your crayons and start drawing this beautiful bird. He's sitting still for you so you can draw him. Maybe get him perfectly in the frame. I know I talk too much. Probably because I don't see anybody. Hello, beauty. Isn't it beautiful? I can't wait to upload you. Notice how my tripod doesn't always stay in position. Oh, it's windy up high where he is. Sometimes it happens like this, that a bird comes and deliberately sits for a picture. I've noticed the phenomenon before. I think they do it because they want humans to care more or something. Well, as you know, I've been making films here for the past couple of years, and on no occasion before has a parrot sat still like this for me. They sort of want to be on film, I think, sometimes. They're not stupid. They're quite intelligent. This video is 14 minutes long already. I'm getting a red flashing light. I wonder what that means. I must be running out of space or something.